Welcome to the Diamond S Ranch. I'm Lee Smith. My experience with horses started when I was pretty young. My first teacher was Roger Hartman, who gave me a job at working at a dude ranch, and he allowed me to handle a lot of horses and spend a lot of time in the saddle. Over the years, I've done things like packing and cutting, roping, rodeo. Then in 1980, I met a man named Ray Hunt, and it changed my life. The things I do today are because of the things that I learned from Ray. He got me realizing the importance of operating from the horse's point of view. I tell my students today, don't simply focus on what I do, but learn to see what I see. It was the things that Ray said and shared with me that helped me to understand to look from the horse's perspective.
Lee's ability to see deep inside that horse and what little it takes to make the biggest changes. Not only in the horse, but the people too.
She sees things before they happen. She knows what is going to happen before it happens.
She's working on a feel of these horses and an expression and working, you might say, what the inside of this horse feels like when she asks of him.
Lee does not want her students to be instructor dependent. She wants us to see what she sees, feel what she feels, know what she knows, so that we can do things when she's not around, because she can't always be there.
Lee Smith is an excellent educator. And in that, she teaches clear communication from yourself to the horse and how to have a conversation with that horse.
I just wanted to be the best for horses as I possibly could. I wanted to know as much as I could. It was my curiosity that drove me then, and it drives me still today. I help people understand what they could have with the horse based on what I've learned. Learning to think and observe, remember and compare what was taking place was some of the most important advice I'd ever gotten. I think what separates me as a teacher is number one, the empathy that I have for the students, and that I'm a process of the clinics themselves. Being a student myself, I continue to study with others throughout the country and have them come to me. Sometimes we have guest speakers here at the ranch that will allow my experiences to change and grow, as well as my students. But what's most important is not about what I can do, but about what I can help people do with their own horses and develop within themselves. The confidence that they gain, the experiences that they have at my clinics, you can't reproduce in the backyard. You can't get without entering up. Riding in a clinic or coming here to the ranch, it'll change your life.
Lee is an extraordinary horseman. She's always learning, she's always studying, and she's always able to express what is taking place with the horse, what's taking place in the situation.
It's before what happens, that's where we need to work at. And Lee puts a magnifying glass to that, to people.
My favorite thing is seeing horses in stalls that aren't even being handled by Lee take notice of her. And that, to me, has been the best testament to, you know, the knowledge and the skill and the experience that she has.
Anyone that has the opportunity to ride with Lee, whether it's close or far away, they should jump at the opportunity, because you'll never find a better teacher.
Come check me out at a clinic near you.